It's just that the unwanted kiss rejection is one of the most awkward interactions you can have, and therefore the most delicious form of energy draining. Because I was getting a bit of a vibe.
No way.
Okay. It was like a Thanksgiving feast. Wow.
If I was inside and you were a completely different person, you know, I wanted to check on all the walls of the house. See you around every day in every room.
Yeah. I live here, we're going to be bumping into each other a lot. So, I did, however, try to kiss the magic doll, and its rejection stopped.
Come on, George, we'll go. But I won't travel with you anyway. I'm about to close, Brenda. We can quick, I can rustle you. One human alcohol beer, please. Come in right up. One human alcohol beer, it is. You don't mind if I join you, do you?
You do.
So, what blows you into town?
Oh, just half usual.
Judging by that look on your face, I'd say there's something on your mind.
I suppose I can trust you. After all, you're clearly just a regular human bartender. The jeans, the toothpick, the salt of the earth.
And so I am. Just a regular human bartender.
I've been scouting in the area for a while now and hunting a shady character.
Shady character, you say? Great point.
Great point.